might be exactly who you are. Sweetest, most loving, compassionate, and sensitive person I have ever known. You have been my best friend throughout the good and the bad. You have been the reason that I smile and have been given comfort beyond measure when I have cried. You have believed in me when no one else would. And you have shown me how to love with passion, purity, and unconditional acceptance. I'm not sure a lifetime is long enough to return all that you have given to me, but I promise the rest of my days I will stand by your side. To laugh with you and cry with you, to believe in you and support you. In poverty, I promise to do everything to make our love each rich and in wealth, to never let our love grow poor. Together we are better than we could have ever been or hoped to be alone. And today I give you my love, my trust, my fidelity forever. You will always be the best part of my life. Hello.
Brian, will you take this woman to be your lawfully wedded wife? To love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Oh, well, come after that one. I, Megan, promise you pride in front of all of our family and friends, to always stand beside you, to comfort you when you are sad, to tell and show you every day that I love you, to rub your head when you're sick, to always laugh at your jokes, and to never go to bed angry. I fell in love with you the moment you asked me for our first kiss. You showed me respect and kindness, and that I was worthy of love. You showed me that love was possible when I had given up. I love the fact that you can make me laugh no matter the situation. Thank you for all that you are and all that you do. You are forever my Wally Cakes, and I'm forever your Chili Beans.
Megan, will you take this man to be your lofty wedded husband? To love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him, forsaking all of us for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
May I have the rings, please? Let these rings be given as a symbol of your love and commitment to one another. And just as these circles are without end, let your love be eternal. Brian, repeat after me. I, Brian.
I, Brian.
Take you, Megan.
Take you, Megan.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
Better or worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and
to love and to cherish.
To love and cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
I, Megan.
I, Megan.
Take you, Brian.
Take you, Brian.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
May your union be forever blessed. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Brian and Megan, you have consented together to be joined in holy matrimony and have expected your loyalties, have expressed your loyalties to one another. Therefore, with the power vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Brian Helton.
I know how much it meant to us when we got married.
All right.
It was fine until I saw
it. Okay.
Oh,
I thought you were talking. I'm like, what?
So what are we
eating? Oh yeah, bed.
Mary, Ghost, Mike, where's my cook? Raya.
I don't have any rice.
I know.
We have bubbles. We didn't want to use rice.
So this is, I guess, it's not good for birds.
Yeah, or
bird seed or. What do you need, Brian?
Love her shoes.
I know. Beautiful ceremony, sweetheart.
I didn't put the, I don't know those vows. Those were.
Yeah, maybe you send them off and then show those people. It's like maybe.
Celebrity for the day.
Hello.
What the hell? I've got issues here.
Don't put this in the
camera.
Fuck. Where are you?